Someone more qualified than me when it comes to simple things like cutting the cord on your newborn? Hi, I'm Russ Robinson. And today on Holy Crap, I'm a Father, we're going to talk about some of the simple things you need to know when you bring your baby home and begin that process of bonding and building a relationship. A lot of these things people just expect you to know, but there really is no manual out there for us guys. Studies show that when they talk to women, and they ask them to explain their behaviors with their babies, they talk about things like feeding, bathing, cuddling, more of the nurturing sort of things. They also show that when they talk to dads about their potential behaviors with their kids, they talk about things like going to the beach, throwing the football, playing games, more activity-based things. One thing we want to encourage you to do here, though, holy crap, I'm a dad, is don't wait to start that relationship until they're able to do that. Your bonding starts the moment you meet your child.
An early bond between a father and a baby is no less important than the early bond between a mother and a baby.
Pediatrician and father, Dr. Paul Horowitz, says in the past, father's role as a natural nurturer has been underestimated.
There's some perception that moms are somehow innately more qualified at taking care of babies or being an important caregiver to a baby than dads. And that's not altogether true.
Let me let you in on a little secret. In case nobody's told you, eat, sleep, poop. That's about all your baby's gonna do for a while. So honestly, have you ever really changed a diaper? And no, wrapping your roommate in a toga when he was passed out drunk does not count. Let's take just a minute and go over the actual procedure of changing a baby's diaper.
I'm Utah, and I'm going to talk to you about how to change a diaper. The easiest way to change a diaper is to have everything next to you on a blanket, so lay a blanket out on the floor. Make sure that you have wipes and diapers and diaper rash cream if needed, and have it all next to you. That way you don't have to get up and leave the baby. And then once you lay the baby down, be sure to unchange them, and before you even take their diaper off, slide the clean diaper underneath with the sticky tabs facing up. Then you will take off the diaper, wipe them if needed, and then after that you will put the front part over there, put the front part up. Okay, you'll take these tabs here, and you'll unstick it and put the one side on, and then you'll do the same thing to the other side. Make sure that it's not too tight or it'll make the baby hurt on their stomach. Make sure that it's not too loose. You should be able to put one finger, your index finger, in between the baby's belly and the diaper, and that should be good.
One of the first decisions that you and your wife will have to make are bottle feed or breastfeed. Now, when it comes to breastfeeding, obviously, you are out of that loop, so to speak. But the only thing that you can't do is actually feed your baby.
Call it the Mannery gland.
As you begin the breastfeeding process, remember that this is a new thing for your wife as well. Help her to establish regular feeding times. bring the baby to her. Take the baby away when she needs a rest. Do the things that keep her happy. But remember, no matter how many books you read, no matter how many articles you study, no matter how many classes you attend, there is no substitute for on-the-job training. Don't be afraid to make mistakes. It'll all be worth it in the long run. From all of us here at Holy Crap, I'm a Dad, congratulations.